Hello, everybody. So this song was requested a really long time ago and I said I'd do it. And then, yeah, it's been a long while. But today we're going to be checking out the song by The Who, You Better, You Bet. When did this come out? This song was released in 1981 and is off the album Face Dances. So let's get into it. 3, 2, 1. Thank you very much for joining me. Let me know what other songs you'd like me to check out down below in the comments. And yeah, here we go. 3, 2, 1. 80s The Who. Let's see how this sounds. Sorry about that. Fast paced. I call you on the telephone now, boys, too rough for cigarettes. I sometimes feel I should just go home, but I'm dealing with a memory that never forgets. I love to hear you say my name, especially when you say yes. I got your body right now on my mind, but I jump myself back to the sound of old T-Rex. This is cool there. I should pause it at least once. Yeah, it's a little different than The Who that I'm used to, but there it's still there, and super catchy. Like the fast pacedness of it. Sounds like it's a love song. It's pretty good so far. Piano's beautiful. That little breakdown section, or I guess post-chorus section, I don't know, or pre-chorus section maybe. Yeah, was really fun. Let's keep going. That's awesome. Oh, piano's beautiful. Drumming at the end there was awesome. All right, that was The Who. You better, you bet, man. Awesome. I liked it. I liked it a lot. Let's see. Kenny Jones, such a great drummer. They picked the right guy. One of the coolest album covers out there. One of my favorite Who albums. The song's pure magic. When I say I love this song, you say you'd better. Yeah. All right. Lyrical genius of this song keeps me enthralled. Very, very nice. Can't believe it's been this long since I first heard the song at 12 years old. Forever. All right. The spirit of Keith Moon will always influence the sound of The Who, although the drummers can never match his style. They try to make their sound like Keith's drums. It's part of The Who's sound. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Keith Moon. Yeah. All right. You better, you bet. You better, you better, you bet. I call you on the telephone, my voice too rough with cigarettes. I sometimes think this song is very frantic storytelling style, but the story itself is pretty straightforward, you know? It's very specific, though. He can't forget her, so he's drinking and smoking a lot. Sometimes I think I should just go home, but I'm dealing with a memory that never forgets, and I love to hear you say my name, especially when you say yes. I've got your body right now on my mind, but I drunk myself blind to the sound of old T-Rex. And who's next? T-Rex was the band that opened for The Who in the 60s and was one of the first groups signed to their label Track Records. A reference to The Who's iconic 1971 album, Who's Next? The line also suggests that the narrator is looking for either a woman or a record to play. Pays to advertise, though, right? When I say I love you, you say you'd better. You better bet your life, or love will cut you like a knife. I want those if you bet your life, though, that's when this also can happen. So yeah, it's kind of a no-win situation there. I want those feeble-minded axes overthrown. I'm not into your passport picture. I just like your nose. You welcome me with open arms and open legs. I know only fools have needs, but this one never begs. I don't really mind how much you love me. A little is all right. When you say come over and spend the night tonight, possibly an allusion to The Who's guitarist and songwriter Pete Townsend's recently released song, A Little Is Enough. Oh, lots of references here. Repeat of the chorus. I lay on bed with you, we could make some book of records. Your dog keeps licking my nose and chewing up all those letters that say, you better bet your life. Similar line appears on the song Daily Records from the same album, We Just Want to Be Making Daily Records. Their lovemaking is a world record performance. 7 years later, musician Sting would make the same joke in an interview, but for some reason, everyone took Sting seriously. Okay. You better love me all the time. You better shove me back in the line. You better love me all. Yeah. I showed up late one night with a neon light for a visa, but knowing I'm so eager to fight, can't make letting me in any easier. I know I've been wearing crazy clothes and I look pretty crappy sometimes, but my body feels so good and I still sing a razor line every time. And when it comes to all night living, I know what I'm giving and I've got it down to a T. And it's free. This line is often a subject of misheard lyric sites and threads. The actual line is, with a neon light for a breezer. I mean, a beezer. Beezer is a 1960s English slang for your nose. When some people get drunk, their face may turn red, and many alcoholics end up with permanently red noses. The classic drinker's nose. Townsend's implication here is that the singer is a blind dunk and is so drunk his nose is glowing like a neon sign. That's kind of funny. Also a little messed up, but kind of funny. All right, to a T is perfectly. The expression is most likely a shortening of the phrase to a tittle. A tittle is a tiny amount or part of something. All right. And then just repeats of the chorus. He says, I scream, you better. Obviously, there's a lot of sexual undertones to the song. You better bet your life or love will cut you just like a knife. And yeah, that's the opening track off the Who's Face Dances, their 1981 album. Someone wrote, for the I'm not into your passport picture, I just like your nose. The meaning behind that line is Townsend slept with a woman while on tour and she left his passport in a hotel room. Interesting. All right. Yeah, that's You Better You Bet. Fun song. Interesting song. Thank you so much for joining me. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. All that, you know. Check out the other Who videos we've done. We've done Tommy and Quadrophenia in their entireties. Hopefully those videos didn't get blocked. I don't think they did, but a few times the full album stuff does get like retroactively blocked. And then I'll submit claims for it again, and we'll just go through that whole song and dance again. But as far as I'm aware, they're both still up, and they're all split up in this like individual parts, like each sides of the album. And yeah, I love The Who. Amazing band. I really like the song. Thank you very much for joining me. See you guys soon. Deathstroke 9 out.